guys are going to see about three different scenarios today. All right. One's going to be a vehicle interdiction scenario, and then start moving across the cabin. Does that make sense? Okay, cool. There's plenty of things you guys can grab onto.
Stop, turn around, place your hands on your head.